how do you, you know, we see a lot of wastefulness amongst children these days. There's a lot of wastefulness. There's a lot of ungratitude. How do we reduce this wastefulness? How do we inculcate those values?
So I actually, I mean, as a parent, what I have found, and this has always been a concern for Sunish and me, that how do we really bring about that value and that understanding and appreciation? And I actually like to think of it as sort of like my three A's, which I think work for pretty much everything. One is awareness. And I think awareness brings about a change in attitude. And when there's a change in attitude, it leads to action. For me, so I feel that, first of all, as parents and in schools, as educators, if we expose children, get them to read newspapers, talk to them about what is happening in the world, what are the issues being faced, you know, whether it is waste generation, waste management, environmental issues, or inequality, or whatever the issues are, if we actually are open and talk about it, this first level is awareness.
Yes.
And then I think really hearing inspiring stories like of Sangramji and of so many people around who have beaten the odds, who have made such a difference. And I know in Yuva itself, there are so many stories of children who have really, that attitude can change by hearing these, that yes, it is possible. Because, you know, otherwise you say, ki kuch kya kare? And from kya kare, if it changes to kuch kar sakte hain, then the attitude has shifted. Yes. And then there's action, where I think homes and parents have to then really help the children, because they are also children, they have ideas, but how do you really help them bring about some amount of action? So if people in society get together, I think that really helps.